Dry powder extinguishers are signal red with a blue panel. These extinguishers are suitable for use on Class A, B, and flammable gas or C fires, and is also suitable for electrical fires, making them a good all-round extinguisher. To use a dry powder extinguisher, pull the safety tag to break the seal, pull out the safety pin, hold the handle and the discharge hose, if there is one, test the extinguisher to check if it works. Point the jet or discharge horn at the base of the flames and drive the fire towards the far edge until all the flames are out.